Osborne, Alex Hayes, and York 24, Phil Olsen, Graham Clare, and Paul Paul. So what's going to be the outcome of this one? At some point, it looks to be the quickest out of the gate. In case it's 285, he's got the inside line, has he got the advantage? No, but then it's current. As the race at the front heats up, Evan Curran is in the 24, but red flags come out on race 5, so just a matter of time.